Hey, what's up? I'm Sam Hauser, and today I'm going to be teaching you how to use the Lorem Ipsum plugin for Adobe XD. Lorem Ipsum lets you insert placeholder text as simple as you want it to be, yet advanced as you need it to be. Alright, let's see how we can use it in our design process. You're working on some mockups for your new app or website, and you're just making wireframes to get a rough outline of how you want your design to look. Let's open up the plugins panel and select Lorem Ipsum. Lorem Ipsum allows you to select an object or text areas and choose between four options. Fill with placeholder text, fill with placeholder text last settings, quick lorem ipsum, or quick lorem ipsum trim height. If you select one of the fill with placeholder options, a drop-down menu will appear, where you can choose the language, the punctuation marks, and the option to turn on or off line breaks, and trim text area height to fit inserted text. If you just want to insert placeholder text with no filters, you can pick one of the quick lorem ipsum options that automatically fills your object or text area. When I was making prototypes for a mobile app, I didn't always have the final text that was going to be used on release. The thing is, I still needed to show concepts of how the layout would look. This is why the Lorem Ipsum plugin not only speeds up your design process, but allows you to give an experience without all your data. I'm Sam Hauser, and I hope that helped.